Well, I walked that battlefield and I was overcome with just the feeling of what it'd been like if you were a rebel on the other side, walking into an ambush. Not a friendly day. So we wrote this song when I got home. It's called Look Away.